있고. 아 이거 트로피 이거 주실 줄 알았으면 우승했을 건데 미리 말씀을 안 해주셔가지고 아깝게 준우승했습니다. 뭐 어쨌든 이거 뭐 상은 뭐 어떤 상이든지 일단 받으니까 기분 좋은 것 같습니다. 자욱이가 좀 까다로웠습니다. 팔이 너무 길어가지고 빠졌다 했는데 막 다 걷어내더라고요. 어쨌든 예 자욱이가 좀 까다로웠습니다. 아 무조건 반드시 하겠습니다. 일단 뭐 작년에 이제 코로나 때문에 사실 정말 좀 텅 빈 야구장에서 이렇게 경기를 하다 보니까 그런 열기를 느끼고 싶었는데 그러지 못해서 좀 많이 아쉬웠는데 올해는 진짜 좀 더 상황이 정말 좋아져가지고 얼른 야구장에서 팬분들하고 같이 이렇게 호흡하면서 경기하고 싶습니다. 어쨌든 건강 조심하시고 예, 올해 꼭 뵐 수 있으면 좋겠습니다.
I'm very excited about it. I know that there's a lot of guys that are really good at ping pong on the team. We learned that last year because we played a lot. I played some guys that I haven't played before during the tournament and just got a whole new perspective of who was good, but it was really cool to come out on top. Oh, it's beautiful. Beautiful. Love it. That's awesome. It's a gorgeous trophy. Gunning by far. And he's also the biggest surprise. That was the guy I never played him. I don't think I've played Beck. I played Ben a lot, obviously. I might have played Taney one time, but I've never played Gunning before, and he surprised me. He was really good. I would love to. It's easy to say that you can beat somebody when you won't play him. Absolutely. It was a lot of fun. I mean, I love ping pong. Like I said before, a lot of the guys on the team love ping pong. And I think stuff like that, it's a good way for get team camaraderie, good way for the guys to get the great hangout, kind of get their minds off baseball, and just kind of like have a little fun in a stress-free environment. But you still have that competitive nature because we're all athletes. So it's definitely something fun for everyone to do. And I think it's a great idea. I think next time that we have the singles tournament, I think the next tournament should be a doubles tournament.
Hey, 보시고 하나, 둘, 셋.